Hello, I'm Dark Wolfheart, and we're going to be dying a lot. This is Elden Ring. Let's get into it.
The fallen leaves tell a story. The great Elden Ring was shattered. In our home, across the fog, the lands between. Now, Queen Marika the Eternal is nowhere to be found. And in the night of the Black Knives, Godwin the Golden was first to perish. Soon, Marika's offspring, demigods all, claimed the shards of the Elden Ring. The mad taint of their newfound strength triggered the shattering. A war from which no lord arose. A war leading to abandonment by the greater will. Oh, rise now, ye tarnished, ye dead who yet live. The call of long-lost grace speaks to us all. Horalu, chieftain of the Badlands, the ever-brilliant Gold Mask, Fear, the deathbed companion, the loathsome Dung-Eater, and Sir Gideon Othnir, the all-knowing. And one other, whom grace would again bless. A tarnished of no renown. Cross the fog to the lands between. To stand before the Elden Ring and become the Elden Lord.
Here we go then. This is my character. Of course, I skipped all the character customization because that can get boring. Go and have a look around. Tarnished wizard finger, just what I needed. Normal attack, heavy attack, block, parry. Right, we're sorted. Does that not look so good? Right then. crouch as well, because we've got some stuff in the game. X is jump. Well, hello there. Well, this is going well. And we died. Okay. Ready for round two.
Don't worry, Torrent. Fortune is on his side. We found him here, after all. One of his kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring. Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
Right, let's begin this game proper. Floss Crimson Tears. Health potion. Magic potions. The cave of knowledge lies below. Talk to this chap. Brave Tarnish, take the plunge of learning and remembrance. Recall the arts of warring on your warrior's blood. So. Drop down here then. Resting sites of grace, yeah, they're the bonfires of this game. Right hand and two attack. See? Game's easy. Gone, we already know. Is that one? Circle. Woo! Got heavy roll though. Got heavy armor. Jump! And let him do what you want to do. A rowing fruit. Wrong in this game then. What is run? Right, each hand can be equipped with up to three armaments, allowing you to toggle between them. Armaments can be two-handed, making more attacks difficult to repel with shield, vision strength by up to 50%. Okay. Ooh, halibut. Go and poke these guys. Push him off the edge. Bye bye. Get rid of that trouble. Armaments are special ability called skill on high knee fairy, range from power attacks to champion. How to his skills? Looks like parry to me. Can we parry? No, we can't parry. Or at least not very well. Crouch makes it harder for your enemy to discover you. Bye-bye. Some attacks may break an enemy's stance, giving you a chance to perform a critical hit. Okay, yeah, I know. Don't know why I did it so far away. Stakes of Marika. Upon dying, you be revived last sight of grace that you visited. However, the stake of Marika near where you died. Yeah. Okay. Traverse the mist. Guard counters. You can form a counter after blocking enemy's attack. Kind of may break the enemy's stance again. What the hell? Bloody hell. And I thought present R2 was going to be easy. Sword again. We get here. Strength. Cannot proceed until game is fully installed. But you said you were fully installed. Fine, well, that's going to be it for the moment, and we'll come right back. Right, welcome back. Now the game's fully loaded. We can finally go through this door and see what's on the other side. And what's on the other side? Death. Fair enough. And another lost grace. Oh, sit down here actually. Recover the health. Cooperative multiplayer. Here we are, Limgrave. Doesn't look too shabby. Right, now we just explore. Summoning pools. Another grace. Use map check composition and this one.
Cool. Oh yes. Tarnished, are we? Come to the lands between for the Elden Ring? Of course you have. No shame in it. Unfortunately for you, however, you are maidenless. Without guidance, without the strength of runes, and without an invitation to the Round Table Hold, you are fated, it seems, to die in obscurity.
Cheers, mate.
Luckily,
what have you got to say?
You, however, there is one shining ray of hope for even the maidenless, me, Vare. Take care to listen. Are you familiar with grace, the golden light that gives life to you tarnished? You may also behold its golden rays pointing in a particular direction at times. That is the guidance of grace, a path that a tarnished must travel. Indeed. Grace's guidance holds the answers. It will lead you tarnished to the path you are meant to follow, even if it leads you to your grave. Grace's guidance will reveal the path forward, most certainly. To Castle Stormvale, over on the cliff, the home of the decrepit demigod, Godric the Grafted.
Yeah, I don't think we'll be doing him for a while. There's a big guy down there. I don't fancy challenging him at the moment. No, I'm going to get my ass kicked, but we've got to go to that church or whatever there. So I'm going to take a look at that then. Come here, I don't know how to run. Yeah, don't worry mate, I'm not coming for you. Ah, there we go. Oh no, 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 go away, go away, go away. No, ouch. I don't want to fight! Go away! How do you run? Oh no, for heaven. Well, there we go. Bastard. Right, yeah, okay, we'll try that again. Let's go the long way around this time. Let's go and see what's over this way, shall we? Right, so if I hold circle, yes, I can run. I'm not going to kill you. It seems to attract him. It makes him angry. You must be his flock. I don't fancy tangling with him just yet. Fast travel. Let's go and talk to old Santa Claus here.
You're tarnished. I can see it. And I can also see that you're not after my throat. Then why not purchase a little something? I am Carly, purveyor of fine goods.
What fine goods have you got? Nothing I can afford.
I am of a nomadic people, selling wares as I travel. The land has been tainted by madness since the shattering of the Elden Ring. It's only tarnished like yourself, who keep things from drying up entirely. Let's say you're a very welcome customer.
That's probably the only one you're gonna get here. For now. Smithing table. I don't think I can smith anything. Ornament. I do not have enough to do it. Leave. Right, where next? Golden Light. No. Oh well, didn't do any damage. Fine. So head over this way-ish. Seems we have come to a big pond. I want to go up that cliff then. Let's go this way. Have a look. Ooh, there's some kind of weird statue up there. Where did that skull go? I think I yeeted it out of existence. I don't think they were really looking for a fight, but, well. Goodly flower. There's some big tombstones. And of course I set myself on fire. Punching an enemy will replenish your flasks. Mushrooms. Mushrooms. Let's see what's behind door number one. and proper death means return to the Erd Tree. Have patience until the time comes and the roots call to you. Yeah, I don't trust what's behind this. Ooh, bloody hell. Right, let's get you down here. Nasty things, eh? Take a quick sip. Come on then, come up here, because I'm not going down there. There you go. Always keep your shield up. Oh, hello up there. Check down the left, I think. Click. Prattling Pate, hello. I'm going to take a look up here. Ah, satisfying. Anything else around here? Shinies? Ooh, didn't see him that. Come on, come out of here. Could be anywhere around here. Bloody hell. Fair enough. I see you. Ah, Let's go find this heavy door, which I'm guessing could be back up here, where I passed the heavy door earlier. Time for our first boss. Ow. Yeah, that wasn't going well. Okay. Try a different weapon. Fire. Oh, come on. Take it nice and slowly and steady. Go on, we can do this. Calm me, calm down. No, no, no! Sorcerer's Azures. And nothing else. Return to the entrance. So yeah, that's a quick little look at Elden Ring, the new From Software game. I'll be carrying on, honestly, in my spare time to level up, defeat all the bosses, but this is the end of the video for now. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Dark Wolf Up, and I'll see you again.